Recovering is something that a lot of people don't think about. They just think, I'm going to go to the gym 7 days a week. And they're it's not like that. How much are you sleeping and what is your recovery looking like?
I have to, I usually sleep anywhere from six to, anywhere from 5 to 7 at most for sleep. It varies. It's sometimes it's 7, sometimes it's 5, 6. Just spread out between those areas. Is that a good amount?
I would say that, I think 7 to 9 hours is recommended for adults. So you're right on the edge there. I think you are probably getting the right amount of sleep, I think. And doing it over and over again, that consistency factor. I think your body
can do
it. But yeah, I think you're right around the right amount of sleep. Do you see it? Do you see the effects in the gym? Like, do you see yourself tired in the gym?
No, I'm never tired in the gym. I get tired throughout the day, but not in the gym. When I'm in the gym, I'm fine.
That's one of the big things, though. If you notice that you're more tired in the gym, you might not be getting enough recovery. Like, if you're feeling like, I've had a couple days to rest, I still don't feel up to, par. My muscles are still sore. Like, your muscles are going to be sore, but they shouldn't be sore forever. Right? It's about getting in your meals and recovering. Recovering is something that a lot of people don't think about. They just think, I'm going to go to the gym 7 days a week. And they're big. It's not like that. It doesn't happen. You have to do the maintenance.